now, the pitch by Longwood. Popped in the air, fairly deep center field, up against the fence. And this one is long gone for a home run. Garner hits that one to the hitting backdrop in center field, a two-run shot. And Murray State takes the 2-0 lead here in the first inning. That is the seventh home run allowed by Kent State pitching this year.